live the free life of the rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I post my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played waltz in Matilda. The ship pulled away from the quay, and amidst all the cheers, the flag waving and tears, we sailed off to butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he'd primed himself well. He showered us with bullets, he rained us with shells, and in 5 minutes flat, he'd blown us all to hell. Nearly blew us right back to Australia. The band played Waltzing Matilda, as it moved off to bury our slain. We buried ours and they buried theirs, and then we started all over again. Now those that were living just try to survive in that mad world of blood, death, and fire. And for 10 weary weeks, I just kept myself alive while the corpses around me piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead, and when I woke up, bed. And saw what it had done. Oh, I wished I was dead. Never knew there was worse things than dying, for I'll go no more waltzing Matilda. All around the green bush are green, tent and pegs, a man needs two legs. No more waltzing Matilda. They collected the wounded, the crippled and maimed, and shipped us back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind, the insane, those sad, wounded heroes of Suva. And as our ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thanked God there was no one there waiting for me. To grieve and to mourn and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared, and then they turned their faces sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, reliving the dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all tired, stiff and worn, the forgotten heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask me, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band still plays waltzing until the old men still answer the call. But year after year, their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march here at all. Waltzing Matilda, ghosts may be heard as they march beside the billabong. Come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Thank you.